does that you invest when the economy is down in cheap stocks and you actually get very good returns in the long run. And clearly, if you look at, we look at five indicators of the economy. One is credit growth, second is power demand, third is oil demand, fourth would be container traffic, and fifth would be auto numbers. And all these are all high frequency, good quality numbers. All of them are telling you that economy is in bad shape relatively. And therefore, the tough task for us to tell people is that when economy is in bad shape, invest in small caps. When the economy is in great shape, you'll be able to make money. Or you invest in value stocks when the economy is in bad shape and you make money.